Making video with blurred sidebars, like you see sometimes on television for vertical video, is fairly straightforward. We'll just select the video clip. Use that. This is a small video of my dog. I'm just going to zoom in a little bit here. Just to position it a little bit. That looks great, but I want sidebars here instead of leaving these black bars. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this and add it under. And I'm just going to scale it up too underneath it. There we go. The problem is that it looks a little strange like this because there's no contrast right here. So it looks a little funky that there's that thing. So what I'm going to do is a little bit of a blur. We'll just go with a simple Gaussian blur. Apply that. And then maybe a little bit of vignetting to that a little bit darker around the edges. Oh, that looks a little bit better. And then also a little drop. It's not very big, but oops. And there you go. So basically that's the video with the drop shadow and play it.
Who's a good dog, you? That's you, it's a rhetorical question. You're a good dog. Yeah.
And that's all.